वेलकम टू एनएमई आईसीटी साक्षर ई कंटेंट प्रोजेक्ट अंडर मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एचआरडी गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया। दिस प्रोजेक्ट इज ऑफ मार्केटिंग मैनेजमेंट। द प्रोजेक्ट इज अंडर एनएमई आईसीटी, दैट इज नेशनल मिशन ऑन एजुकेशन थ्रू इंफॉर्मेशन एंड कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी। अंडर दिस मिशन अ प्रॉपर बैलेंस बिटवीन कंटेंट जनरेशन, research in critical areas relating to imparting of education and connectivity for integrating our knowledge with the advancement in other countries is to be attempted. In order to bolster our knowledge resources to obtain and maintaining the competitive edge in the world, we require a system of identification and nurturing of talent and lifelong learning. Knowledge modules based on personalized needs of the learner would need to be delivered to him or her at the right time with the right content interactively to take care of his or her aspirations. With these objectives in mind, these videos are created for the portal Sakshat. We will learn basic marketing over here.
Hi, I am LL means learner. I am learner of marketing management. I learn marketing in master's class. The desire for learning marketing comes out of interest. This is very interesting topic. Marketing management is seen everywhere in the society. You see up or down, you see here and there, you can see brand names and logos and advertisements and people working in marketing area. I am very much interested in learning marketing. Let us learn marketing from Dr. J. Badayani. He is going to teach marketing management under Sakshat e-Content Development Project under National Mission on Education through Information and Communication Technology, that means N-M-E-I-C-T. Let us start learning.
Good morning to all. Today, we are going to learn new issues in marketing.
Hello and welcome to Sakshat e-Content on Marketing Management. Today, we are going to learn new issues in marketing. Business in today's world is becoming more and more competitive, complex, and widespread. In the 21st century, there are various issues in marketing emerged. Since several years, thousands of issues emerged as new issues. If we discuss few important issues, they are: number one, green marketing. Green marketing is the marketing of the products which are environment friendly, environmentally safe. Those products which do not harm any living or non-living things in this world. Second is internet and mobile marketing. Internet marketing has various needs like i-marketing, web marketing, online marketing, e-marketing, etc. It is the marketing of the products and services over the internet basically. Though e-marketing has got a bit wide concept, it means electronic marketing and it includes television marketing and other electronic devices used to market, advertise or sell the product. Mobile marketing, of course, it is an electronic device, but it has got a widespread acceptance in the current era. Next is technological advancements in marketing. Technology has got a huge impact on marketing today. Newer gadgets and newer generations of better technology arrive every now and then. Understanding technology and using it towards better decision will turn a firm into a successful firm. Third issue is social networking marketing. Rather, it's a fourth issue, next issue, let us say. Social media marketing refers to the process of gaining website traffic or attention through social media sites like Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, etc. If we consider numbers, statistics, this social media has got a huge impact on mankind's social issues, social relationships, etc. Specifically, urban and metro traffic is much more attracted towards social media sites in India. Emerging generations. The upcoming generations are way different than previous one. Cultural and social mixing because of globalization made a new generation fast, more thinking and more rational. Of course, in several issues only. Technology motivated this process like fire. Marketing to new generation is thus becomes a very different than marketing to elderly people or older generations. Value chains. A value chain is a chain of activities that form operating in specific industry performs in order to deliver some product. The chains of organizations can deliver value to the society. The value networks are built and thus they compete each other rather than each individual firm. So value chains are again a very important thing, a new issue in marketing today. Social marketing. Social marketing is a systematic application of marketing along with other concepts and techniques to achieve specific behavioral goals for a social good, for betterment of the society as a whole, for betterment of greeneries, for betterment of every living organizations. You talk about social marketing, you talk about to mankind. Services marketing. As economies develop, the share of services increase than the manufacturing and the agriculture. The service marketing will be a key to success for any firm to move in. Even in manufacturing goods business, services attached with goods play a key role in success of the firm. Online purchasing. A system where products and services are viewed via the internet, items are selected for purchase and electronic transmission is completed with credit card or other form of payment is known as online purchasing. Online purchasing is growing day by day in India with various websites like Flipkart.com, Naptol.com, Snapdeal.com, etc. Specialized and fashion goods. Specialized and fashion goods sales increase as our economy grows because the affluent people are increasing. Firms must pay attention to specialized and fashion goods. This industry is even growing like anything. Network marketing. Network marketing is a marketing strategy in which sales force is compensated not only for sales they personally generate, but also for the sales of other salespeople that they recruit. Network marketing is also known as multi-level marketing, MLM or pyramid marketing or referral marketing. In network marketing, consumers themselves become the seller. Marketing ethics. Well, it looks like we are forgetting ethics day by day. But the look is apparent only. In depth, the values, beliefs, ethics are even there with Indian people. Marketing ethics is the area of applied ethics which deal with moral principles behind the operation and regulation of marketing. Marketing across cultures. Various cultures are unifying in the globalization era. Newer types of cultures are upcoming and blending. Different cultures provide different values, traditions, taboos, and social norms. Marketing in this new era will require many skills towards understanding the cultures and creating the marketing tools in valued and profitable ones. Direct marketing. Direct marketing is a form of marketing that allows businesses and non-profit organizations to communicate straight away to consumer with advertising and other promotion techniques, but it is without any intermediaries. There are no 1, 2, 3 levels over there. It's a zero level. I mean to say, marketer directly meets consumers. Niche marketing. Niche is a small segment of consumers. Niche marketing will work in future because segments are becoming smaller and smaller. Being profitable in niche marketing will be the key for success for the firms. Mass customization. Producing basic products in mass and then customizing them according to the needs and wants of the customers will make small or individual products even at a lower cost and thus become profitable business for majority of the firms. Marketing in developing countries. Well, India is a developing country. And developing countries like India are growing today several times faster than developed countries. Well, multinationals have to pay attention to developed countries as well as developing countries because developing countries' growth rate is faster. They are accepting newer products with better culture, blended culture, newer generations, and they are purchasing much more number of products compared to the developed countries. Strategic marketing. Majority of the large firms today go for strategic marketing, which talks about marketing in an integrated, cohesive, competitive, and customer-centric way. Strategic planning, strategic organizing, strategic leadership, or strategic control. I mean to say, strategic management. Strategic management has to be a part of strategic marketing nowadays, and this will create a better competitive, cohesive world tomorrow. So today, in new issues in marketing, we have learned several issues like green marketing, internet marketing, mobile marketing, technological advancements, social networking, emerging generations, value chains, social marketing, services and online purchasing and specialized and fashion goods and network marketing, direct marketing, marketing ethics, marketing across various cultures, niche marketing, mass customization, and marketing in developing countries and strategic marketing. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for the class and watching. I have learned a lot. Did you? Have a good day from the learner.